Hello, 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 and welcome to Book Talk. Today's topic is The Children of Hurin, deluxe edition by HarperCollins publisher. The Children of Hurin is, of course, from Tolkien's pen. So, as per usual of this particular book series, or what should you call it, collection from HarperCollins, it's a hardcover, good quality book, sewn with a nice ribbon, and it comes in a beautiful slipcase. That is pretty sturdy. I like it. Here you can see what this particular deluxe edition contains. So that you know whether or not this is something you would like to purchase. And as you can see here, quarter pound in blue with grayboard stamp in gold foil with a unique motif of the Helm of Hador, created by Alan Lee and housed in a matching custom built slipcase, printed on superior quality paper and including silk ribbon marker. And then there's the limited time only thing that I'm not so sure is the truth, but close enough. Here you can see the book on its side. It just looks and feels really nice. I mean, it feels like it's a quality product. And then here at the start we have some content, some art that looks really nice. There's the ribbon that looks really nice. I tend to say really nice a lot, but it's a really nice edition. Here you can see the front pages and the details. This one being printed and bought in China by RP Donnell APS. Here are the contents. So you know what you're buying. Again, like usual, it's a very good quality paper, at least it feels so to my unprofessional hands. I don't see really any bleed through, and the font is really nice size, and it's easy to read. I really like it. It just feels like it's going to be a pleasant read by the book itself. So, I mean, as usual with this HarperCollins editions, it's a quality book. Of course, whether you like it or not depends on whether you like Tolkien's works, but the book itself is quality, hardcover, sewn in a slipcase, and it's a lot of things that you cannot find in any other edition. Here's, by the way, the ISBN if you'd like it. Well, thanks for watching, and I hope this helped you to make the purchase if you were interested, and if not, thank you for watching anyway. So if you have any questions, leave them in the comments, and thanks for watching and bye for now.